If you're looking for the mass adoption of crypto, this could very well be it. It's not humans using it, but it's in fact AI agents. And the team, the developers at Coinbase, have been working on a new payment standard, X402. And this payment standard allows AI agents and users to make payments online using stablecoins, using blockchain. And this is absolutely surging at the moment. Let's get into the details. Hey everyone, my name is Peter. If it's your first time here, thumbs up, like, subscribe, notification bell on your way in. And let's get into this really big news here. And this is Coinbase's 402 AI payments protocol. It's having this massive surge of activity. And this here, the significance of this protocol is really exciting because it lets AI agents make payments online to other services or even other AI agents. So for those that don't know, AI agents are essentially AI bots that can perform certain tasks and possibly make payments online for you, tapping into data or whatever it might be. So if you're using ChatGPT or another AI service and you're telling your AI bot there to get some data from a third-party service, it may not be able to because it has that data's behind a paywall. With AI agents now, using this X402 protocol, it can make that payment and get that data and then process it and do whatever it needs to. So we're going to see a massive surge of platforms and marketplaces that are AI agents that can do these certain tasks and make these payments. So this is the big significance here. So with this protocol, we are going to see a lot of AI agent transactions on chain. So this is a really good use case for blockchain where you can make hundreds of thousands of transactions at a really cheap cost. So let me go through this article quickly for you guys. Coinbase's experimental X402 payment protocol designed to let AI agents and humans pay directly in stablecoins over the internet has exploded in activity. We've got a 10,000% surge in transactions, and it revives this old 402 payment required. Well, it's not old. It's kind of been dormant for a little while. But if you have a look at the standard here, this is how it's supposed to be used. This is on developer.mozilla.org. They've got all the other HTTP request responses on here and a lot of documentation around it. But this one here, the 402, had always been a placeholder and hadn't really been implemented by anyone until Coinbase came along and decided this is a perfect use case for blockchain. And here we are now. And if you look at the compatibility notes here, it says the status code is reserved and not defined yet. So not many people are working on it, except for Coinbase, of course. So this is what you can see on the Coinbase developer platform about the X402. So it gives you all the documentation here. So if you are a developer, if you are interested in the technical aspects, check it out. There is a specific website for this as well called X402. You can see the large ecosystem that is behind it already with lots of projects taking it up and building on top of this. A lot of crypto projects here, of course. A lot of AI projects too. So we're going to see a lot more uptake of this because there are a lot of opportunities for these AI agents to make money, generate revenue, and using micropayments through the X402 standard is the ideal situation. Now we're seeing a lot of projects take this up as well. And this post here from Patrick Tobler from NMaker and Masumi, he shows the minting website here that uses this X402 payment protocol. And let me just go to the website here and I can show you what it looks like directly. But check out the video down below if you want to see the whole end-to-end process. But you can go to this website here. It's x402-demo.masumi.network. Links down below for you guys. That was a bit of a mouthful. But you can go through here. You can connect your wallet and actually make a payment to this using this X402 protocol. So it's really cool what they have done. And this is just a proof of concept, just to prove that it does work and it's all on chain. And we are seeing this particular meme coin that's being minted on through the platform appear on chain as well. So you can see it's some of these meme coined graphics appear there. So really, really cool to see. Now, if you are interested in learning more about Musumi and what AI agents have installed for the Cardano ecosystem and blockchain in general, check out this blog post here that talks about them using that X402 infrastructure. It goes through a lot of details about it and why it's so important. And if we look at other platforms such as Atom here, which is a AI trading platform, platforms like this could really benefit from AI agent payments using the X402 protocol. Now, I really do think this X402 protocol is going to be absolutely huge. They've got partners working on it as well, such as Cloudflare. Cloudflare provide a lot of the DNS infrastructure for the whole internet, and seeing support for the transactions come online with infrastructure partners such as Cloudflare is really, really amazing to see. So overall, something really big for you all to keep an eye on. This X402 payments standard is going to be the future of crypto payments and AI agent payments. Let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below. Love to hear your thoughts. If you want to support the channel, I've got Buy Me a Coffee, Patreon, or you can become a YouTube member down below where you have early access to all the videos that I create. If you can't do any of that, a thumbs up, like, subscribe on your way out is more than appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next video.